They're like, no, you've got a lot of stuff to mess with here. We're not going to give you a hard time. Ah, you jerks! Oh, recovered it. Ah, balls. Hey guys, it's the Average Gamer Kirkyeehee here. Today we're back at it for the third time, though if you haven't caught any of the streams, this will be the first time for you. We are playing Bat Boy, and with Bat Boy, if you haven't seen the first two parts, highly recommend you check it out. If you like Shovel Knight, if you like Mega Man, then this game should be for you. I think, anyway. I'm enjoying it, I know that. We're going to get started off. We have lots of health and stamina. On my free time, I took a little time to go gather all the fruit we were missing in these stages. Save everyone a little time, because some of them were really freaking hard to find. But yeah, if you happen to miss the first two parts, I'll make sure to link the description down below so you can see them. Link the streams. There we go. That's the word you want. So we last left off with, down, this here, perfectionist. We are not a perfectionist. This is very hard to get through, but the main thing is we did get through it. So today, I think the focus, since this is going to be recording over a stream, just stages 9 and 10, because these are actually getting a little bit slower to do. So the premise of this game, premise of this game is we need to go and save our friends. Oh god. Not go off the edge. Why did they put me so far ahead? Not go off the edge like you did there. I was gonna say, I can't latch onto that, but apparently I actually can't. I think I actually latched onto the fish. Yeah, we did. Okay, skyfish. That's a thing. Can we latch on that one? Good. That makes it easier to at least get up here. So we have a bunch of abilities. Every time we beat a boss, we get a new ability out of it, which is very Mega Man-esque. Why would I do that? I know I can't hit those away. But we have a thing. We might be able to go up right here. This is the way we've actually got to go, apparently. Now, this is what we're coming back down. Ow! Ow! Go up through here and get the damn checkpoint while you can, me. Oh, no! We got Mario 3'd. We straight up got Mario 3'd right there. Did I mention the game was hard? Because if I didn't, the game is hard. Look, tennis boy! Stop beating me in the face with your balls! There's also a lot of ball jokes in this game. From me. Not from the game itself. The game pulls from the game's innocent. I'm the dirty one here. Screw you, buddy. Right, this is the first ability you get. Charge. You have it out of the gate. Lets you bounce off the bat. Plus, it also allows you to charge, believe it or not. Wow, crazy, I know. Or it lets you, charge and do an attack like that. Which, as an attack, it's not super useful, but... it can come in handy on some bosses if you can find the right spot to use it. Grab that before I die. Okay, so they counteract it. This is totally Mario 3. This is actually a terrible spot for a checkpoint. I don't know. Unless we're really stupid, we should be fine. Alright, so what are we looking at? Oh, man. There's tricky stuff like this. You have to do ball bounces and stuff. And I don't like anyone or anything bouncing on my balls! Terrible. That one was actually bad because it didn't take a bit. Damn it! We can also do this! It wastes a lot of our stamina, a lot of our energy. Let's swing up to get that. Oh boy. Oh boy. Why would you do this? Stop! Well, if balls hit my face first. Nothing worse than balls in your face, man. Especially if you're not looking looking forward to it. That was new. I'm assuming they're holes. I'm not going to chance it. So we got more of this. This is straight up... This is straight up Mario Maker. When I see having to bounce across cannonballs, totally Mario... What the hell? Don't cheat. I can't actively fight you. Oh no. What have I done? Oh no! I was trapped! I couldn't do anything! Oh, that put us so far back. Did we get to hit the switch before? I guess so. I'm not dealing with you, buddy. Mainly because I don't know how. I don't have any abilities that would let... I might. No, I don't. Because if I use this, it wouldn't reach him. It wouldn't make it through the hole. That's not gonna do it. The grapple definitely isn't. Yeah, I have no moves to fight him. Okay. Oh no! That was a little further away than I was expecting. Okay. I don't know if that was how that was intended to be done, but that's how we're doing it, I guess. Oh boy. Okay, I guess we're going across the cannonballs. Oh no. Here we go. Now we have an up here. We're good. Damn it, pig. Ah! Damn! I thought I could catch that. Actually didn't even realize that I couldn't make the ladder jump. Oh my god, I could have made it though. I could have. Oh, you jerk. I could have made it with my grapple, maybe. Oh, we gotta go! Man, I am having a rough time of this. No! You're lucky. You're lucky I caught in that life preserver, because it did preserve your damn life. Screw you, buddy. Ooh, red fruit. Thank you. That one's a little awkward to find, because you just kind of have to be timed for it. You have to be there at the right time. I love each one of these you hit, fill you up, and unlike Shovel Knight, you can't continuously beat on this until it breaks and get something out of it, but just enjoy your checkpoint process. So yay. I'm happy that with that change. Daddy, oh god damn it. No. Oh. Well, that's unexpected. I've always wanted my own yacht. Oh, cool. You come down to me. I was gonna say, I'm not going up there to fight you, friend. I don't have to. Come down, fiends! Boom! Ah! Whoa! These three I'll fight. And then I'll come up and death. Oh god, I can't land on their platform! I almost fell off the edge for that! We don't get a duck, we can point at stuff, just so you know. I'm expecting one of the extra fruit down below would be the green one. I'm expecting a green fruit to be up on one of these. Green one's the one I usually have trouble finding, friends. Boom. I don't think so. Oh, god damn it. That bouncing right up into the balls! How much further do we have to go? Our boss is definitely going to be a tennis-themed boss. I think that much is obvious. Oh god. This isn't gonna end, is it? I couldn't shoot. I couldn't hit. Oh man, I gotta go through that whole sequence again. I couldn't hit that back and jump at the same time. Oh, I hate getting caught in that stupid trap. Nope. Not falling for this mess again, buddy. Screw you with that. God, I see something just shoot at me. Ooh, I don't like this. Would you move out of my way, bird? I can't see through your words. Thank you. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, my God. So, I'm glad that this block here is where it is. Because we're going to have to... I didn't even know it was possible until now. But we're going to have to, once we get up there... is it possible? No. We're going to have to somehow run so we can hit into that, because you have to run to break those blocks. But when I try here, I can throw a basketball, but I can't start a run midair. And I as far as I know. Maybe we can, once we get over the other side. I started on the wrong side there. Let's do this carefully. Let's see. Run, turn. Buddy? Alright, run is not up, and basketballs do not break. Ooh, as you can see, he has a natural slide within his ability. That is not what I was hoping for. For that was hard to do, I was hoping for the green gem. Oh, not again. No. Can I get up there from this? Nope. Oh god, why do I keep doing this to myself? These guys are too good. what? We can get up there if we do this, because this is breakable. Hello, puppy. I kind of forgot that you were a thing I was supposed to be looking for. That's all that's here? Apparently. Alright, you want to do this, buddy? Great. I'm putting a bubble on. There's a bubble, you're invincible for a few seconds. But, nope. I also don't like that you can't do straight up ladder drops, so he kind of jumps up. Okay, not again! That's what I think of you, but what I wanted to do was not that! Oh god, no, that was terrible! I thought that might make me bridge the gap, but apparently not! I was completely wrong on that assumption, and there's more than three strikes. Thank god. We wouldn't stand a chance of beating this otherwise. Three lives, I would have been screwed ages ago, friend. Now, I could only throw my own ball at him, but... I'm just gonna have to ignore him for now. And continue down this path. Now, I want revenge, but I also want this! Well, that was not... Come on! That's not fair! I was over on the opposite damn side! Come on, game! Come on! I feel like I just got so cheated right there. I got cheated so very hard. All for that. I don't even know what they're worth. I think they're worth like maybe five. And, well, I know what they want me to do here, but I know what I'm doing here as well. Screw that mess. Wait, could that wall be broken out? It could. There's our tape! Which, I haven't missed a tape yet, shockingly. Do this to get over, and then- No, get up! Woo! Thank god, another checkpoint. We've gotta almost be at the end of this one. Oh, another auto-scroller! Great, they're my favorite. I'm waiting this out. I'm waiting this out. I want to have more room to work with. Get out of here, piggo! Ah! Oh, no! Well, it put me over here at least. But I guess we wanted the bottom route so we could have got more money. Oh, God! More money is not always what we need. So, for those of you wondering why I decided... Well, that didn't protect me. I decided to stream for a month and abruptly stopped it. I swear I do have a legit valid reason. Streaming, you tend to stream, bare minimum you have to stream for 2 hours before they start putting you out to new audiences. At least Twitch does. It's like, oh, stream for 2 hours so you'll be recommended to other people. Like, great. So I had to stream for at least 2 hours, but it wouldn't make sense to just stream for 2 hours, so I had to stream for at least three. So if anyone new came in after that 2 hour mark, they would have a chance to see what I was about, see if I was worth watching or whatever. But all that's fine and well. It forced me to stream longer, was the long and short of what I was trying to say. And with that comes longer time to license stuff are on. And with that comes a much higher light bill. That for the month that I streamed, my light bill increased by 30%. That's a lot. And it all comes down to, like, when I record for about an hour, maybe two sometimes. And if I go long, like, say I got stuck in one section here for, like, 20 minutes, I would turn all these lights off until I got past that spot or caught up. You guys have seen me with a black screen before. You know what it's like. But, yeah, that's the long and short of it. I stopped streaming, just I couldn't afford it. Wow, we missed two of the fruit in this stage. Racket girl! So you're the pesky stowaways who have been causing trouble around here.
You got that right, little chick!
And even though it was embarrassing, doing it live, I did the voices too. In a video, it doesn't bother me at all. Doing it live, knowing that there's people there watching, or at least for the first stream there was. I don't think a damn soul showed up for the second stream. Unfortunately. This game is not doing very well on Steam either. It's got like 25 sales so far, something like that. Which is a damn shame. It's a really fun game. I lost my train of thought. I forget what I was saying. In any case, little chick, captain of the biggest fleet in all the Stratus. And you, well, you're just a small wave in the ocean. Saki, remember in third grade when you were saved from that, or when you saved me from that bully? No one else dared to stand up to him, but you did.
Defended by a little girl. That must have been embarrassing.
Time to return the favor. I'll save you too, by beating you up. I have no idea what you're talking about, but you have no ticket. So prepare to jump ship and pray that there are no sky sharks around. Oh no! If I can... Can you... Yeah, oh wow, that just decimates... Okay, so my plan is not going to work with her. What I do with a lot of these bosses is they get into a spot where they just stand. I throw this out and let it give them several hits. But yeah, it's definitely not working against her. She's adaptive. She's evolved. I forgot to buy my healing and stuff. You know what? It's fine. When we die, we'll buy it. What you saw there is like the backup trap for almost any fight. Get over top of them and just bounce. Well, you know what? You want to fly? Well, at least that seems to have gotten one hit, maybe two. Oh my god, quit your goddamn sliding! Oh my god, that was a noise. There we go. But it's not over. Not bad. Not bad at all. Why don't you two join our fleet? We'll rule the seven skies. I don't think that's a thing.
It's gonna be a hard pass for me. I'm no captain's parrot.
What about you, handsome? Handsome?
Look at you! You're as red as a hen's crest!
What the hell's a hen's crest? And he is actually red. Like, it's funny. It looks like it'd be a mask over his face down there, but when you see him up in the corner, that's his skin tone. He is beet red all the time. Oh no, it is a mask, but he is also very beet red all the time. Shows you how close attention I pay, doesn't it? What? No, I'm not. Anyways, sorry, but I'm gonna have to decline. Very well. Have it your way, then. Now things get hard. As if they weren't hard enough before. Uh-oh. I saw that happening. I couldn't get him to pull back in time. So let's buy some stuff up here. Shop, custard smoothie, boom brew. Boom brew is good. It gives you like 5 damage to the enemy or something like that. It's been a staple of me getting by these relatively quick. And I have no unearthly idea what exotic spices does. The other two you activate with left trigger and right trigger, that one's just there. So I'm assuming it might be the type of thing that makes you survive a hit or something that would normally kill you? I don't know. Yeah, we're going back to this just because it's stupid. There we go. Oh, you jerk. Yeah, slide through it like that more, please. Or get over in the corner so I can just wail on you. And I do realize just how bad that sounds. I will take this back, thank you. That is annoying. She's got skills, if nothing else. Would you quit throwing your balls at me? Nope. Okay. Ah, damn, I did not mean to jump. If you're good with this, you can... Oh, she did. You can actually throw the ball or bat out, it goes past them, then you pull it back in before they move. Okay, so we'll try to at least see what happens here. She's a little faster with this. But so far, that seems to be about it. Screw you. I think this has some of the Mega Man fan game tropes of If you take damage while holding a charge, it resets the charge. Oh, she flies now. And then, I'm going to use this. That is not what I meant to use, but that is like a backup strat. Do that and then just go over and beat on them. Ow. That's the one I meant to do for healing. And you know what? We have this. Let's finish her off. She had 5 health left, so why not? Ryusuke, is that really you? You better believe it. Ow, I bit my tongue. I'm so glad to have you back, Saki. After giving her probably a massive concussion.
Yeah, glad one is way to put it. Wink, wink.
Shut it. Saki, are you okay? I think so, but that evil mage will pay for this. And you'll make him. Let me teach you how to do the Mega Smash. Okay. I do like the way that they do this. Like, down and wide, really. Cool. Instead of just, like, giving you a small demonstration, they actively teach you all the different ways to use a weapon. Mega Man fan games, you could learn from this. You could drastically learn from this. Ah, man. Oh, Mega Smash in the air works as a double jump. Barely. Why would I can't use my charge shot here, just so you know. But why would I not? Can I at least slide? Nope. No wall jumps? Oh, no. So over there's going to be a tricky spot. She wants to hit the lever, so fine. Right around here? Oh, thank God there's a platform. I thought... excuse you? Damn it. I have to be, like, stupidly quick on this. Stupidly quick! How do I do this? Because if I do from the backside of this, it hits that stupid thing. And that's just not giving me the time. There it is, okay. Weird choice, but... Yep, and then they have a one block gap to go down through. Come on now. Throw my stamina back up. They teach you this stuff, but I think this should have been a 2-block gap. Just saying. 1-block gap is kind of hard to get through. Not gonna lie. As you can see. Because you kind of have to force yourself to slide down into it. You see, you just can't run over it, or you can't jump down into it. It's awkward. Very awkward. There we go, finally. Yeah, 1-block gap. Not a fan. Try to stay in the air for long enough to not touch the spike. Wow, that really, like, fetches you. Ugh. Boy, if I wouldn't have had all this stamina, I don't know what I would have done. Because I had to use everything I had there. That was rough. Alright, so on my own time, I'll go back and get the fruit and stuff in that stage. I don't know where any of it would have been, though. Ivory Palace, but we'll find it, is the point. If I can find everything like that, I probably, maybe, will do a guide on how to find everything. Whoa, what the hell? But I think, even though the game isn't popular, I think that would be something that would help out a lot of people. Never mind. Okay, I'm gonna hit your balls back at you, buddy. Everything's balls in this game. Well, that failed miserably. Screw you then. Oh, I want this one down here in particular. I saw the cracks in the wall, sure. We'll say that was the reason, not the fact that she kicked a ball at me and I wanted revenge. God damn it. Ow. Man, wish I would have noticed that before. Can't break through there, can't go up over. Oh, you suck. Man, they're really making me waste a lot of power just about fighting these pigs that ultimately give me nothing most of the time. But I think we're about ready to hit a checkpoint, so boom. Now, obviously, our golden god statue here is going to be our boss this time around. Cool, I guess. That's going to be a thing.
I feel someone is overcompensating for something.
The other thing I really like about this game, checkpoints are not too far apart that it becomes frustrating when you die. Even when you're on a room before the checkpoint and you die, it's not so bad. Because you're not losing like half an hour. Go back, please. Okay, so where are we going to get up in there? Right here would make the most sense. The reason I saw the symbol. Boom, boom. You should probably not do that to your friends. Screw you. Come back here, Figurella. I don't know if that's it. Well, I hit the wrong button. I meant to do not even that. I need an opening here. Ow. That obviously was not the opening. I didn't need to break that out. Could I not have just gone up? Yep, I sure could have. So I'm a little confused as to why that was even there. Just want to make sure there's nothing. Like, I like to get as many of the fruits and stuff as I can, because the game is getting harder. I am taking a lot of stupid hits, especially when I play this by myself, as opposed to, hey buddy, can I get through? I can go up and get through, I guess, if I really need to. Screw you. Ugh, cracking the wall, huh? Haven't seen that before. So what are we doing to get to this, though? Maybe this? There's our red fruit! Well, that does not reach. Ooh, actually, I'm gonna step back down there for half a second, because I never thought to check. I don't think there's gonna be anything there, but some spots like this, you can go on through. This is not one of them, unfortunately. Do it. Do it. That'll teach ya. Or as my father would say, that'll learn ya. But everyone around here is always a hick or a redneck, if you want to say it like that. Can I get over to you, bud? Why are you just standing over there ever so casually? Kind of weird. Okay. I guess this is showing me how this guy works. And the thing I want to know is, can I do anything to it? It doesn't look like I can, does it? Okay, so now we know that, I'm going to go back down and heal. That's the other thing I like about those. If you're nearby, you can just go back to them, hit them, and re-heal yourself. Heal yourself up. So these guys are going to be super fast, and I've got to make sure I'm under stuff like this. Ah, you jerk, I wasn't paying attention to you. Ow, my iframes ran out at the worst time. Okay, they only... Oh! That was spikes. You too, buddy. Oh, God! He slammed me down harder than... I want to make a joke with the hooker, but I don't know if I dare. Ow. Well, you know what, that's fine. The way I did it was not how you were supposed to do it, but... So I... Presumably I'll be able to go on top of these. Cool. That I didn't know. Can't break anything over here, but we sure can over this way. Okay, he's not actually going in between those platforms. Oh, I gotta hit right up on this guy. That's scary. Whoop. Alright, ballsy. Do it again. I was a little early. Do it again. Oh, God. Do it again. Damn it! He did it again! So, yep, that is what that other power does. Saves you. Oh, no. Oh, no! He was going all of some of the places. Now, what did this do? Oh. Apparently, this is what we were supposed to use to go up. Ah, here we go. Green fruit. And a ton of money.
Shiny, shiny.
Great. All right, let's move up and move on. I feel like I'm gonna be rusty at editing. It's been a month. I don't know how to do it anymore. How do we get you going the opposite way, bud? Bud? Well, that was weird. I feel like he was supposed to come the other way, but he kind of glitched out. Okay, so basketballs will break those. Weird that I couldn't get to do that before. I like this, because when you do that, you get stuff out of the pigs. Oh, what's that? In the wrongest of wrong ways. Ooh, if that's up there, there's a secret up there. How do we get that thing to follow us back across is the question. Because we're going to need that. It's the only way up there. Let's see if I reset him on the screen if he'll come back across. Yeah, I think he was just glitched out before. Oh my god, there's more stuff. I'm focusing solely on him. Alright, now, here's our chance to go up and out. So if you get hit on him, it glitches him out. So yeah, I don't even know where this guy was in the last one. He'll give us our gold fruit. At least we found all of them in this stage. Haven't found the tape yet, though. We're getting near the end. I've never seen so much... I've never seen so much ivory and gold in all my life. And these gardens, they are bigger than the ones at home. A monument to success. I wonder if I could rent the palace for a weekend. I will definitely take that. Thank you very much. Gold seeds, the way I should explain these for anyone that hasn't seen the first two parts. Red seeds, takes three of those for health. Three seeds, there we go, for stamina. Or one or two of the others, and a gold can replace for a third. So, say right now I have two red. I could put the gold one with it and get an extra piece of health. So yeah, that's long short of how that works. And he's in every stage. Every stage, he's cost 300 bones. So you gotta make sure you gather all the cash or go back into some stages for cash. Whatever works for you. And you know what? Here. Oh, ow! Yeah, I didn't think I went through, did I? Honestly, didn't think it would crush me, though. Please, no! I wanted the loot, but I didn't want to die. We just gotta keep moving. Gotta keep moving. Whew. Did not like. Oh, no. They're so fast. We might be able to go up through there as well. I see another key marking. Uh-oh. Thought I might be able to go through the side. Nope, we cannot go up through there. I figured instead of waiting on them, I'd do this in a non-stupid way. I don't know if this is gonna... Nope, not if I do that. Ow! That did not quite work, but it's fine. Oh, cannot wall jump up through there confirmed as well. This checkpoint, I think, may have been a little too close to the last one. This one was only three rooms off. I'll try this one more time. Maybe if I can get up in there. There we go. That worked out a treat. But this one, I feel like it's going to be the last checkpoint. No? If not, we still got a little more stages to go. But we still haven't missed a chance for the cassette. I can't go over. Definitely nothing back there then. I'm going to go down this side. I don't want to go down this side anymore. That was terrible. Nothing over there by the looks of it. Usually get cracks in the wall as an indicator. Ow. Nothing there. Get out of here, Pit. Well, he just took himself out. Uh-oh. I gotta remember, I have that grapple. The grapple is actually very useful. Ah! Well, that one hardly seemed fair. nothing. I'm like, I'm not seeing anything. Ah, you jerk! There we go. Made it up to the bread box for some little foods. Oh my god. I hate this. Ah! I hate this. Ah! I hate that these guys just follow you. This is the worst. There's a cassette. This cassette was stupidly easy to find. They're like, nah, you've got a lot of stuff to mess with here. We're not going to give you a hard time. Ah, you jerk! Ho-ho! Recovered it! Ah, balls. I didn't get my shield put on, my bubble put on time. There is so much crap there, man. There we go. That hit the trick nicely, actually. This is a mistake, but we're doing it like this. The only reason I did it like that is because I wanted those three little gems that were... that were probably only worth one apiece. Please, there's so much! I need you to cooperate, my guy. Oh my god, there's... No, look. Come on now. I don't need the gym that bad. That was raw. Found everything in this stage. That's all that matters. I never have to come back in this one again. Except for if I make that video showing wherever all the collectibles are. Yep. Is he wearing a shield? So, how do you like my palace? I don't know where I got plan out of.
It's very shiny.
Isn't it? A faithful representation of its owner's grandiosity. Ooh, that's a word. I've heard it before. It's the first I've ever had to pronounce it, I think. Well, I haven't heard grandiosity. Grandiose. Same diff.
Captain Ace, you're not going to believe this, but you've been brainwashed.
Great. The story's top tier, by the way, obviously.
Lord Vicious.
Well, at least it wasn't Lord Vicious this time like it usually is.
Lord Vicious is using you to carry out his evil plans.
Yeah, yeah, let me stop you right there. Give me a second, guys. I don't know if the mic picked up on it or not, but I don't know why it wouldn't. Oh! Why it wouldn't have. I stepped on this. It effing hurt because it was these. The corners of the frickin' metal parts that just stabbed me in the feet. But in any case, if you're wondering why the dog was barking, your guess is as good as mine. My best guess is he's heard thunder and he's like, I want to go out and bark at the sky because I'm an idiot of a dog and think that the sky is mad and I want to yell back at it or something. I don't know. He likes to bark at thunderstorms. Not even raining is a thing, so I don't know. In any case, yeah, yeah, let me stop you right there, Ryusuke. I'm no one's puppet. Vicious and I made a deal. I lure you all to the school. And in return, he gives me land in this palace. Not too shabby, huh? Wait, you chose to do this?
You filthy, no good carrion eater!
What's a carrion? Oh, don't get all worked up. Think of it this way. If you let me, or if you know what a carrion is, let me know in the comments down below, guys. Really appreciate.
He just wants you for his silly games. I'm sure he means you no harm.
Sure. Anyways, enough about all that boring stuff. You came all this way hoping for something. As the host, it's only polite that I give you what you deserve.
Boom!
No, I almost chose the spot that he stopped. He doesn't stop. You know what? I've got balls too! That was not the ball button! There we go. Oh man. Have fun with this. Have fun with my balls, buddy! Oh, now I gotta do second phase without any protection. Give it up, Gintaro. You can't win. That's your problem, Ryuzuke. You always thought you were bitter. Or better, even not bitter. Everyone looks up to you as a leader. But I'm tired of being in the shadow of the amazing Bat Boy. I'll not be second to anyone. I didn't know you felt that way. Why didn't you tell me? I'm no leader, but we are a team. Actually, we're much more than that. We're friends. Yeah, yeah. And through the power of friendship, you can do anything. Or something like that, right? You actually believe that nonsense?
Even some accuse me of being cynical.
Who's accused you of being cynical? You have no memories of your past, and nothing in this game has implied that so far, you dweeb. You cynical piece of crap. Terrible. Enough with the pep talk. It's giving me a headache. Time to settle this right here, right now. Huh? There can only be one captain, and the ball's mine. No? We're doing a Dr. Wily fight, silly? Okay, ow! Throw his balls up at him. That's our story here. Because I can't throw my bat up at him. Unless I do this, but yeah. We definitely gotta shoot his balls back in his face. You know you've got it bad when someone's hitting you in the face with your own balls. Ow. Easier said than done, oh my god, I am failing hardcore! Ah, those stupid waves. Had to jump the ball because they hurt you. You can't walk by them. I tried. You guys saw it. Okay, we'll buy our goodies. Do 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 do. I'm not afraid to cheat to win. Why do you think Ryosuke is the best of the team? Why do you think he's the best of all of them? The leader. I'm just actually going to, if I can get through the fight without using this stuff, I will. And his first phase doesn't seem that bad. I wasted a lot of balls on him for nothing. But I want to save my balls for the second phase. Beating him all through the face with them. And I'm not saying that to be dirty. His face is the only thing exposed in the second half of the fight. So I will be hitting him in the face with my balls. And I hope it hurts him a lot. Seriously, throwing your balls up at me? Now, is it up or down? Well, we're gonna find out. I think it's down and Y. Ball power! Now I just need to avoid everything for a little bit. Ow, I'm gonna heal. Oh cool, actually there's a little stamina back too. I didn't even mean to use that. I was actually going for the ball thing. I just hit the wrong damn button. Because the buttons are all over the place in this game. To do the ball move, as you guys know, is down and Y. To do their grapples up and Y, you got two moves on B, up and B and down and B. Then you have your left bumper, your right bumper. Left trigger and right trigger uses your items. It's so hard to keep it all on track. Especially when you have to, oh, and dash. I think dash is right bumper. But yeah, it's so hard to keep it all on track. Very hard. Stay down, Gintaro. It's over. I don't understand. No matter how hard I try, you've always been better. This isn't some sort of competition. Besides, we're a team, aren't we? I could really use your help going up against Lord Vicious. Your skills would definitely help us win this. After all I've done, could you still forgive me? No, you freaking psycho! You was the one that brought us here and tried to get us killed! How do you trust someone that literally tried to get you killed?
He has a point. Are you sure we can trust him?
I believe everyone gets three strikes, just like in baseball. He would not make a good judge. What? You murdered your entire family? That's one strike. You've got two more chances. What the hell? What the hell? I know I used a dark example. That's the point. Not everyone deserves three strikes. He tried to get you guys killed. Oh my god. I hate this guy. He's an idiot. He's too optimistic. We all deserve another chance at the plate. You really are an idealist, aren't you? What can I say? I guess I got that from my dad. What? Okay. Dot 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 should have been there. I'll help you. The glitter of this palace was starting to hurt my eyes anyway.
No kidding! Not even a magpie could take all this bling.
I guess they're known to like shiny things. Magpies are. I guess. I mean, I don't know. If you're taking down Lord Vicious, best to do it in style. I can show you how to crush him with my patented Ace Stomp. Press down. Oh, great. So we didn't have a down B. We do now, though. Oh, that seems OP AF. That seems really OP. Go! Are we able to cancel out of this or what? Ah, nah. I would have preferred if this was just... Uh-oh. Oh, he didn't hold the pose. I was hoping he would. So they couldn't come up with a bunch of different examples of how to do this. So they're like, we're going to get you to do the same thing over and over again. Ah, damn it. Oh, right. I have no other abilities here. Damn it. Now I'm just trying to rush it. And it's not working. Ah, why? I was on it once already. Why? Okay. Now. Boy, stuff really needs to line up right if you need to stand a chance. I really wish it was down in A and not down in B. It's an awkward button combination. Let's go, my god! Well, at least they put me down here a little bit. Thanks. I'm not really sure. Boosh! Thanks for giving me a second chance. You don't deserve it, buddy. Oh man, we only have the last stage left. I think, anyway. I'm not seeing anything else. Can we go in here yet? There's still no one here. Well, that's unfortunate. Man. I'm gonna go grab the stuff from this. No, I don't want this to be an hour and a half video, though. We'll just make the next part really short. We'll finish off with the Dark Keep next time. I think that's gonna be our best play here. Because these stages take about half an hour to get through if you don't know what they are. Any of these stages afterwards probably taking me about 8 to 10 minutes to get through. Now that I know what's in them, and I'll be able to go through them afterwards, focusing, trying to find stuff. In any case, that's where we're ending this one. If you did happen to enjoy this video, leave it a big old thumbs up. If you want to see the first two parts of this, highly recommend it. The game's pretty fun. My streams play out pretty much like my videos. I never shut up. Oh, God. In any case, they will be in the description down below. Probably even the pinned comment. We'll see how that goes. Yeah, I don't have too much left to say, I don't think. I've actually got to edit quite quick or go rush and get my laundry. My washer broke, so I have to run to my uncle's place to do my laundry. Awesome. I recorded this in the meantime while the load goes through. Yep, that's the kind of life I'm living right now. Hate having to rely on someone else for something like this. Really do. In any case, yeah, I don't have too much left to say. Check out these videos off to the side and see you guys in the next one. Toodaloo!